extraordinary. Some are called heroes, motivated by the desire to help the weak and so-called innocent. While others use their gifts to fulfill their own magnificent destiny. To each his own. Fruit of ultimate power. No object in the universe is more coveted than the Tesseract, the cosmic cube. Ah, the glorious cube. To hold it in one's hand opens the gateway to infinite power. Also sends the elixir of corruption flowing through one's veins, bringing forth darkness and evil in all who possess it. Make no mistake, we all have evil that lurks inside. Some are just foolish enough to repress it. The cube simply illuminates one's true soul. With the power of the cosmic cube, one has a choice. To protect this lackluster world, or to conquer it, bringing the weak and inferior to their proper place, on their knees, bowing before them.